The plugin that I'm using today is a Waves Doubler. And a lot of you may have seen me use this in the past and things of that nature, but I'm gonna show you exactly how I use a Waves Doubler to basically get more volume out of the vocal, more strength, more power, more stereo feeling, overall just a stronger sound in your lead with just using a Waves Doubler.
Fuck, 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 don't want you to see me cry. You never hear this on the radio, 'cause when it's